International Airport.
Automated weather observation, 1929 Zulu. Wind 200 at 08. Visibility 10. Sky condition scattered 3900. Scattered 4900. Temperature 26 Celsius. Dew point 18 Celsius. Altimeter 2999. Remarks. Density altitude 1300.
Okay. We have the weather. And today we are going to Venice. Venice, Florida, which is on the west coast. Southern Florida. It is a Kilo Victor November Charlie. They have a NOTAM out there that says runway 5 and 23 are closed, so we are aware of that. We will expect probably runway 13, and we'll be flying IFR today. And we'll come up here, call ground, and pick up our IFR clearance. Leesburg ground, arrow 32047.
Arrow 32047, Leesburg.
Hello, we're at Jones Hangar, ready to copy IFR clearance to Venice.
November 32047, you're cleared to the Venice Airport as filed on departure maintained 2000 and expect 8000 10 minutes after. Your departure frequency is 135.3, squawk 2606.
Okay, clear to the Venice Airport as filed, 2000 and 8010, departure is 135.3 and squawk 2606, November 32047.
047, read back, correct?
And tower, November 32047 is ready to depart, runway 21, we're holding that, Bravo.
32047, Leesburg Tower, hold short, runway 21 for release.
Okay, we'll hold short, 047.
November 32047, fly heading 180, maintain 2000. Wing 180 at 8, runway 21, clear for takeoff.
Okay, fly heading 180, 2000, clear for takeoff. Runway 21, November 32047.
Watching runway 21. And runway 21, 4,800 feet remaining.
Go.
Engine gauges are in the green. Airspeed's alive. Positive rate here coming up. Gears up. Turn into 180 on the heading, up to 2000 now. I have the autopilot on for heading. And I'll be doing the altitude. Waiting for him to tell us to contact departure. There's 1,000 feet. Turn the fuel pump off, bring this back. We're looking for 25. There we go. And can 047 go over to departure?
sir. Contact Orlando Departure.
Thanks. Have a good day.
Good afternoon, Orlando Departure. Aero 32047, 2.3 for 4,000.
Aero 32047, Orlando approach, climb, maintain 5,000.
Up to 5,000, 047.
Set 5,000 in here now. And this is just a reminder, it is not attached to the autopilot whatsoever.
Aero 32047 cleared to the Venice Airport via direct Lakeland, then direct Sarasota, then direct Venice. When able, direct to Lakeland on course.
Okay, clear to Venice via direct Lakeland, direct Sarasota, then Venice, 32047.
32047, affirmative, clear direct Lakeland now.
Okay, direct Lakeland now, 047.
Okay, so we got a little change there.
Discretion. We'll take our own down. And,
we're going to go direct Lakeland SRQ.
Number 32047, contact Orlando Departure 124.8.
Over to Departure 124.8, 047. And Orlando Departure, Aero 32047, 3.6 for 5,000.
32047, Orlando, climb and maintain 8,000.
Up to 8,000, 047.
And that was our final, so I'll put 8,000 in here. That was our requested altitude.
All right.
So I'm trying to maintain 25 inches of manifold pressure, but as we climb, we're going to start losing that.
That one, so I have to, like, the throttle up slightly? Or
yeah,
that...
I'm throttling up slightly.
Avianca 029, climb maintain 10,000.
I have the vertical speed turned on to hold about 500 feet a minute, so the full autopilot is on at this point. We have the heading GPSS set up and our vertical speed to 500 feet a minute. So you have to watch this because it will stall the plane. It will maintain 500 feet a minute.
1096, clear direct to.
So if we lose, start losing speed to maintain, to hold 500 feet a minute, we need to decrease our vertical speed so we don't get into a stall. But we have plenty of speed. We're at 105 now.
Departure Delta 2081 is with you, climbing 1 decimal
indicated.
Set for 5,000, 160 on the heading.
Delta 2081, departure radar contact, climb maintain 8,000.
Engine gauges all look good still.
8,000 Delta 2081.
Call that 8,000. We'll let the plane level out, pick up airspeed.
Departure afternoon, United 2379, passing 1.3, climbing 5,000.
United 2379, Orlando departure, radar contact, climb maintain 1,000.
11,000, United 2379.
2635.
Pretty much we'll level 8,000, direct to Lakeland, VOR, then to Sarasota.
32047, contact Tampa approach on 119.9, good day.
Tampa approach 19-9, good day.
Orlando, check card 419, 4.5, climbing 5.
We'll let Lindsay get this call here.
What?
Tampa approach on 19-9, just
Tampa
call for
four,
level 8,000 direct Lakeland VOR.
Lakeland.
Not yet.
November 4555, Tampa approach, Roger, altimeter 3000.
3000.
Go for it.
Tampa approach, November 32047. We're level 8,000, direct to Lakeland VOR.
November 32047, Tampa approach, altimeter 3000.
3000, 047. Is that right?
That's right. Alrighty, so we are checked in with Tampa approach on 19.
And November 047, are you going to Venice to land?
Affirmative.
Affirmative, 047.
And we are going to shut the cameras down and just cruise and relax, maybe put some music on. And we will see you as soon as we get closer to Venice.
And who is calling?
Alrighty. See you then.
Bye.
Bye.
Ooh.
9. That was correct indeed, sir, and you have a nice day, mate. Cheers.
10, Roger, thank you.
ExoJet 789, tab departure, ride in, climb and maintain, 1-2-down.
Welcome back.
Climb, maintain, 1-2.
We are 3.5 miles to the Sarasota VOR, and I've requested to do the RNAV runway 13 approach into Venice, so we'll see.
Heading 180, ExoJet 789.
And approach arrow 32047.
732047, tab approach.
Good afternoon. After the SRQ VOR, do you want us direct to Favda or direct to Venice? Runway 13, GPS on request.
Good afternoon, mate. Good to hear your voice likewise. And I just sat down. Let's just go ahead and fly your present heading for now. And then I'll give you direct faster once you're away from all the departure quarter traffic out of Sarasota, and that will clear for the approach.
Okay, we'll stay on this heading for now, and we'll do that, 047.
So, just 789, contact Miami Center, 132.35.
Miami.
3235, ExoJet 785.
How about ExoJet 789?
789, 3235.
There you go, don't sound so happy, mate. Cheers.
Yeah.
Guys, 5614, heading 180, back to sphere, climb.
180, breaker 5614.
Breaker 5614, if you be so kind, do not exceed 250 for me, mate.
Do not exceed 250.
The water's really pretty.
It is.
1668, defender maintain 3000, contact 4 miles of bench, 125.15.
Alrighty, again, we are on vectors now. We were going to turn left to Favta, which is the one of the initial approach fixes for the RNAV 13. He asked us to stay on our.
047, defender maintain 3000.
Down to 3000 now, 047.
November 047, proceed direct Favta.
Okay, direct Favta 047.
November 047, 3 miles from Favta, cross Favta at or above 2000, cleared for the Orna, runway 13 approach.
Okay, we'll cross Favta at or above 2000, and we're clear for the RNAV 13 approach, November 32047. So we'll cross Favta at 2000, then we're clear for the approach. After we cross it, then we can go down to 1600. And we have crossed Favta, now we can go down to 1600. Airport straight ahead, you see the runway?
Oh, yeah, I do actually. It's almost like that approach, like, lines you right
up. It does,
up.
That's
it. 047, like to cancel at this time, or you want to cancel when you're on the ground?
We have the field in sight, we'll go ahead and cancel.
047, cancellation of IFR is received, change of answer is approved. I do show two targets in the vicinity of Venice Airport. And take care, mate. Cheers.
All right, thanks for your help today. We'll squawk VFR 32047.
Anytime.
We've crossed JIVGA, so we'll come on down.
Charlie is turning left downwind runway 22, internet.
Go mixture. We're gonna get below 150. Venice traffic arrows, 5 miles straight in, final runway 13, Venice. Okay, we're below 150, gear coming down.
Ooh, drag.
Oh yeah. We can go down to 460. So we'll just put 400 there. We'll go ahead and take the autopilot off. And I'll hand fly the rest of the way in. And Venice traffic arrows, 3 mile final, runway 13, full stop, Venice. A little high, I see 3 white, 1 red. Go ahead and get that back. We'll do power for altitude. There it is. Okay, we'll go prop full. So we got mixture, prop, throttle set, fuel pump on, landing lights are on,
Basically, that's runway
13.
That's my gumps. Gas is on the fullest tank.
Night traffic.
Undercarriage,
eight,
three green.
Limas,
mixture
five,
set.
South.
Prop is set.
Heading toward.
We got two white, two red. We're at 500. We'll go ahead and put our first notch of flaps in. That'll help us slow down even a little more. Second notch, we have a crosswind from the right, so we'll do right wing down, left rudder. We'll go ahead and get set up for that now. So the goal is to land on the right main gear first, and then land on the left main gear, and then the nose. A little bumps here from the trees.
Yeah, I'll leave all that to you.
Yeah. There we go, right, left, and the nose. A little squirrely there.
This
we will get off on, looks like Echo. Bring our mixture back, turn our fuel pump, landing light off. Flaps up. Alrighty. Well, it's and Venice arrows clear the active runway on Echo to the FBO, Venice.